Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Casucci.
Thank you. Deck the halls of boughs of holly, tra la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. And it's the Christmas holidays now. And during the Christmas holidays comes the traditional Christmas feasts. And along with the Christmas feasts comes the arguments on the Christmas feasts. And during the arguments, it's like the brother who gets his elbow and nudges you on the side. And he nudges you, and he says, hey, what the heck's going on? Stop that. And you're arguing, because it's tradition. Families get together, they argue. So from this is, tis the season to be jolly, tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. And from this comes the little sister. The little sister comes over, and she's crying because the two brothers are arguing and fighting and everything. So the brother, the sister's arguing, crying, and then comes Mama Dearest. During the holidays, Mama is Mama Dearest. And she argues and complains, and Pop is Jack is back all of a sudden. So all of a sudden, tis the season to be jolly, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. And then there's the wise guys, the freaking wise guys that show up in the family, come to visit ya. Yeah, they come over and they say that I have no neck. Of course I have a neck. I have a neck. It's right here. And just to prove I have a neck, I'll bend my neck this way, turn it this way. I have a neck. Crying out loud. And then comes, I wonder if Danny DeVito, how he would have felt when he was growing up. His mother came during the Christmas holiday. Hey, Ma, what are you arguing about? Hey, Daddy, come over here. Ooh, ooh, ooh.